The problem says, which gas sample illustrated here has the greatest pressure?